And it's over now! I will never understand the ways of these Saiyans. Look at them. They belong together. They are both so weak.
This place has been good to me, but all my feasting here is done. And I'd hate to leave without first cleaning my plate. Soon it'll be nothing but a cloud of dust. Moves. I'm sure this makes them burn!
What's the matter, Gohan? You already have all the power you need. Just bring it out!
I can't keep this up! I just can't hack it, Dad. It's too much for me to handle. I'm just a kid. I haven't changed. Not at all.
Will you stop attacking yourself? I don't know where you got it in your head that there's something wrong with you, because there's not. You've saved my life and our friend's life so many times, and you're going to do it again. Right now!
What on earth are you mumbling about? Chanting a little prayer before you die.
Let it out, Gohan!
Say goodbye! Vegeta!
Now's your chance!
He did it. Cell's energy has completely vanished.
At last, the terror known as Cell has been silenced forever. The battle is won, and the world is safe once more. Thank you, Goku, for all that you gave. The Earth will miss you.